In this episode of the 2019 Integrated Data Viewer tutorial series, we're going to start looking at some of the new features. If you've been keeping up with the IDV on social media or at conferences, you'll recognize this model of Hurricane Michael. It's available for anyone to use under Bundles, Samples, Hurricane Displays. The bundle was created to showcase the IDV's trajectory plotting feature, which was added in version 5.5. We're going to work on recreating this figure from scratch. The raw output from the NAM Conus 40-kilometer conduit that was used is on Unidata's Ramadda server. The link in the IDV catalog will be updated in the 5.7 release so that you'll be able to find it here, but for now, the correct link is this one. Just copy it into the URL field of the data chooser. Trajectories and streamlines aren't included in the original dataset. Derived variables can be created using formulas. The trajectory function is predefined in versions 5.5 and later. If you're using a different dataset with different variable names, define aliases for your variable names by right-clicking them so that the function can find the variables that it expects. If your variable names are correct, the trajectories should be available as derived variables. The bundle uses the 3D volume streamlines colored by speed option under the 3D flow vectors. Trajectories and streamlines can take a long time to plot, so only draw frames for the times you really need. It's also important to limit the display region. Now, for this video, I've edited out a lot of the loading time, so be aware that it will probably take you much longer than 2.5 minutes to recreate this bundle. We can space out the vertical layers here by adjusting the aspect ratio under View Properties. The original bundle had arrows to show wind direction. There's an arrows option in the display panel that we can use to add these. Now we've almost recreated the bundle completely. The last step is to add on NASA's blue marble as a background. If you have any questions, please visit our website at unidata.ucar.edu or email us at support-idv@unidata.ucar.edu.